In this video, we will cover the first analysis step when analyzing Visium spatial transcriptomics data in Chipster. Before we go through the first step in the spatial transcriptomics analysis workflow in Chipster, we would like to highlight that we assume that you're familiar with the single-cell RNA sequencing data analysis tutorial videos. Some of the methods are exactly the same, and we will not cover the methods in detail. Instead, we'll focus on the key points and how to use the spatial transcriptomics tools in Chipster. The first step in the analysis is to set up the Seurat object that will be used for storing the spatial transcriptomics analysis data. This tool also outputs some quality control plots that can be used to check the quality of the spots. Let's now take a closer look at the input files for this tool. You should give a tar package that contains these five 10x genomics files. The first input file is the filtered feature barcode matrix in HDF5 file format. Make sure you use the filtered feature barcode matrix as opposed to the raw one. The second input file is the scale factors JSON file that contains the necessary scaling factors and numbers of pixels. The PNG files contain downsampled versions of the original full resolution image. And finally, the CSV file contains a table with rows that correspond to spots. As mentioned, these files need to be in a tar package, which you can also make in Chipster using the tool Make a Tar Package. You can find the tool in the Utilities category. Note that if you have multiple samples, you need to perform this step separately for each sample. Now let's take a look at how to use this tool in Chipster. If you don't have the input files in a tar package, you can import each input file into Chipster separately. After you've imported the files into Chipster, you can select all of the files and use the tool Make a Tar Package from the Utilities category to make the tar package. Once you have the input files in a tar package, you can use the Setup and QC tool to set up the Seurat object. Please remember to name your sample before you run this tool. This tool outputs a Seurat R object that stores the analysis data and can be given as input to the next tool. This tool also outputs quality control plots . You can use these plots to check the quality of the data. This tool also visualizes the top expressed genes in a box plot.